approximately how the NBC title race might play out. The Bugles enter the night standing alone in first place, a 3-0 in conference play. Aquinas at Onalaska tonight from the Riders Club Field. 49th minute, we pick it up. Aquinas' Tim Healy is on the break. Boots were just out of the reach of Jaime Mora of Onalaska, and Aquinas grabs a 2-1 lead. 75th minute now, Aquinas' Matt Dill finds an open player, shoots, but Mora is there for the lead being saved to keep it at 2-1. 79th minute, Onalaska's Milos Mikovic puts a shot on net, but Noah Snyder's there for the diving save and to boot it away. Aquinas goes on to win. A tough